Greetings, my beloved viewers. This is Chaconatic, otherwise known as Lou. Welcome back to another episode of The Adventures of Lyle, my Prowler Mode playthrough of Monster Hunter Generations. In the last episode, we repelled the Nakarkos in his first form and opened up the brave new world that is High Rank. And now, in this episode, we will be hunting our first new monster in High Rank, and that is the Kecha Wacha. So let's get into the swing of things with this crazy swinging, spitting monkey. And as you can see, I got the full first form Nakarkos set on Lyle. And we got Litten with his, glavinous armor and, wait a minute. Who the hell are you? Well, as it turns out, we got a new member. I figured what better way to celebrate our leap into this new world of High Rank than by adding another new member to Lyle's crew. And, his name is Happy Cat, and his specialty is assisting. Now, he is not to be confused with the DLC Palico named Happy from Fairy Tale and all that. This is a completely different cat, Happy Cat. There's Happy, and then there's Happy Cat, got it? And we have Happy Cat right here. And he is assisting Bias, so he's going to be laying down lots of traps for us. And he is currently level 15. So welcome to the group, Happy Cat. And I'm still not sure what armor I'm going to end up sticking him in. But I just decided to make him naked for now so that you can get a good look at what he looks like. And besides, it's just a Kecha Wacha. It's not like it'll kill him that badly, right? Even though it is High Rank.
Just a stupid monkey. How bad can it be?
Well, we're about to find out, because we're going to swing into action right now. Welcome to High Rank, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get this show on the road. And I really love the Nakarkos set for the cats. It's so adorable. I'm in like a little floating skull bowl. And I got my angry skull mask, and it's just so adorable. So yeah, Lyle now has, well, not counting all of the DLC Palicos, Lyle now has four companions, which I, like, custom made myself for him. There's the bombing specialist, Litten. There's our newest member, the trapper, Happy Cat. There's Luther, the fighting specialist. And then there's Meowk, the healer. So we've got, you know, a good variety of different cats. And then, of course, there's their charismatic leader, Lyle, who has the charisma bias. So, yeah, we've got most of the different biases available to us in, like, not counting the DLC cats, like I said. So we could really mix and match things up for, like, to suit our needs. I think the only two biases that I haven't made cats of myself yet are defending and gathering. And let's be honest, folks, both of those aren't particularly that great. Like, defending is just like healing, except not as good. And then gathering is just completely fucking worthless in battle. The only time you need gathering is when you're obviously gathering. So I think this might be the full roster. You know, Lyle and his four companions. But anyway, enough about the team members. Let's get back to the business at hand of hunting this big orange goofy monkey. And ow, he is kicking our asses. Can't underestimate how much damage I'll be taking, because this is High Rank. And he's gliding around. What the hell is he doing? Sure wish I could see shit. That should have been a mount, in my honest opinion. There we go. Much better. Now let's knock him over and have some fun. Oh, no you don't, buddy. Not before you get a taste of these barrel bombs. And a one bomb. Oh, and that immediately beat the crap out of him. He's pissed. So how about we drop that Palico rally to give us an attack and defense boost, even though Happy Cat's currently dead, so it won't really do anything for him. It's pretty much just you and me, Litten. Your bombs and my charisma. Let's make it happen. We're not going to let some stupid monkey get the best of us. Not if I can help it. Yeah, I just don't know what armor I should give Happy Cat. As you probably remember if you've watched previous episodes, all of the cats I've made are based off of something. Like, Meowk is based off of a ocelot. Luther is based off of a Black Panther. Lyle is based off of a Red Fox. And Litten is based off of the new Pokemon from Sun and Moon, Litten. It's this little fire-type cat Pokemon, so I figured, why not? Let's make a companion based off of that. And now our newest member, Happy Cat, is based off of a very old meme, I guess you could say. Back in the old days when people were setting cats on fire and other people were like, hey, you can't do that. You know, even if you put Doom music in the background, it's never cool to set a cat on fire. Not even Doom music makes it okay. And from that ridiculous bit of dialogue, a meme was born. And that meme became known as NEDM, which stands for Not Even Doom Music. And its mascot was Happy Cat, this little gray British short hair cat. That was, I think, like a mascot for a Russian cat food company or something, and they turned it into this, like, meme back in the old, oh my fucking god! That was unexpected. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a guest appearance. Welcome to High Rank, motherfucker. It's motherfucking Devil Joe. Oh my good god, it's the Big Pickle himself. I don't know whether to feel honored or terrified or perhaps both. Oh my goodness. How you doing, Devil Joe? It's been a while. Yeah, you know, I'm just having some fun in High Rank, just on the Kecha Wacha, no big deal. Oh god, I blocked and it did nothing. Devil Joe is here, ladies and gentlemen. It's High Rank now, so he will be showing up from time to time. And why am I attacking him? What the hell is wrong with me? I really don't expect to free hunt this guy, do I? I'm just not ready yet. Not with this low rank armor. No siree. Oh my god. But maybe I can get a mount or something. I don't know. I mean, what's the harm in playing with my best friend Joe just a little? It's not like he'll murder me in one single hit, you know? Or maybe he will. But if I can get him out, that would be pretty freaking cool. Oh, Ketch's back here. And you got the tremors. Oh my goodness gracious. Sure, let's mount a Devil Joe while we're here. Why the hell not? And as soon as I'm done mounting him, I'll go back to Kecha Wacha and focus my attention on him once again. Subquest complete. How did mounting a Devil Joe complete the subquest? Unless the subquest was to mount any monster. Ow, stop smacking me. Stupid Kecha. Oh, Happy Cat's laying down a poison prison. The question is, who will fall in it? Will it be Devil Joe or will it be Kecha Wacha? And oh God, I was blocking and I still took that much damage. This is terrifying. Oh, Devil Joe fell in the poison prison. Well, now's our chance to fight Kecha. Attack the monkey while Devil Joe's distracted. Oh my God. Something just whacked the shit out of me. I think it might have... Devil Joe just fucking blindsided me, and, there's your first acorn in high rank, ladies and gentlemen. How about we just get the fuck out of here? Oh my God. That went from 0 to 100 real fucking quick. I'm just like... You know, idly chit-chatting about whatever, and then fucking boom! Devil Joe out of fucking nowhere. Okay, somebody left. Was it Devil Joe or Kecha Wacha? Let's see. Kecha Wacha left, so let's follow him. Pardon me, Joe, but I got business to attend to. I will deal with you later. Much, much later. Now, where were we, Kecha Wacha? Oh yes, I do believe I was kicking your ass up until you called for fucking backup from everybody's favorite interrupting brute wyvern. Okay, maybe I wasn't kicking your ass that badly, but I am not about to lose to this monkey. Never. Okay, he's doing his spin slap. Come on, we gotta fight back, Litten. I wish I was good enough to free hunt that Devil Joe right now, but I am just not ready yet. No, sir. If it was anything but a Devil Joe, I might consider free hunting it, but Devil Joe? No, thank you. No, thanks. I choose life. But yeah, we're doing all right against Kecha. You know, as long as Devil Joe doesn't show up to crash the party again, we should be okay. You know, Litten, you could be helping. You could be chucking bombs or something. I mean, you are supposed to be helping. You're a palico. You could be a pal and help. But I'm not judging. You know, if you want to sit on the sidelines, that's your choice. Oh, and Devil Joe's back. Of course he is. Why would he not be back? Guess who's back, 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 back again? Guess who's back, guess who's back, guess who's back? It's Devil Joe. I don't think he liked that mount. Come on, Devil Joe. It was just a prank, bro. Take it easy, man. What did I ever do to you besides hit you a bit? What do we have now? Another trap? Oh, a shock trap this time. Wrong direction. I wonder if I really could free hunt this Devil Joe. Or at the very least, break his face. Holy crap, he did not stay in that trap long, did he? Come on, get him. He's raging. We have a raging Devil Joe, ladies and gentlemen. And that's my cue to exit. Ooh, boy. Back to Kecha Wacha. Ow. Fuck you, Kecha Wacha. Stupid monkey, you are not carting me. Or acorning, whatever. If I have to leave the fucking area just to heal, then so be it. I am not getting carted by a stupid fucking monkey. Once again, I mean acorned. Where the fuck are my cats? Oh my God. Why are they always dead? Well, then again, I can't exactly blame them up against fucking Devil Joe. And Happy Cat's going in there naked, so yeah. We are not at that point where we can be doing naked Devil Joe runs. Not by a long shot. Alright, one more herb horn and then we'll get back in there. We just have to deal with this very carefully and avoid the devil, Joe. Oh, man. As soon as we get into high rank, our very first on-camera quest, he has to show up. Like, hey, you do realize what it means to be in high rank, right? Devil Joe can show up at any fucking time. Where's he going now? What the fuck are you doing, Kecha Wacha, you stupid fucking monkey? Boy, I tell you. It ain't easy being a high-rank cat. And he's going to 9. I don't think he's limping yet. I didn't see a limp. We're gonna have to fix that. Stop getting distracted by Devil Joe and focus on why we're here, the Kecha Wacha. Ah, stupid wind pressure. Stop fucking flopping around and hold still. So, there was a bit of spittle on the screen, sorry. Okay, now he's holding the fuck still for 5 seconds. But only for 5 seconds. If I could knock him down, maybe. Yeah, he always spins clockwise with that spin slap attack. Where the hell are my cats? You idiots are supposed to be helping me. Where the fuck are you? You're all the way over there. Get over here, why don't you? Palico Rally. Get your stupid furry asses in gear. We got a monkey to kill, boys. If he would hold still long enough. Now he's climbing around. That's his gimmick. If we could knock him down out of the vines, that would be great. Oh my god, that was practically begging for a knockdown. Come on. There we go. That's a knockdown. And again, I apologize for the camera. It's not easy to keep this 3DS perfectly still while hunting on camera. Alright, now I feel like we're getting some damage in. Let's kill this freaking monkey. Spin slap. Yes, I'm angry. Now please stop fucking getting hit. Fuck corners. Fuck corners. Seriously, fuck them to hell. And what the fuck am I aiming at? Seriously, what the fuck are you idiots doing? Gee, thanks for the micro heal. Who the hell was that, huh? Is that all you idiots are gonna do to help? You should be fucking attacking. I palico rallied you for a reason. Ho 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 ho, thought you had me, did you? So did I. I blocked that at the last possible fucking nanosecond. Who's backed into a corner now? And thank God Devil Joe's not around. We may actually be able to do this, but God damn it! I can't even fucking reach him when he's up in those fucking vines. Is he even limping yet? I don't think he is. Ugh, this is so frustrating. Stupid high-rank monsters with their high-rank HP. Oh, he's going the complete opposite direction. Okay. I look like an idiot. Thank God Devil Joe still isn't in the same area as him. We gotta try and kill this guy before Devil Joe shows up again. It's a whole new struggle in high rank. Not only do you gotta kill the monster, you gotta watch out for other fucking monsters. And where the fuck did that spitball come from? You fucking asshole. Nope. Not hitting me with that shit. Nice job, Litten. Keep hitting him with those bombs. Ooh, and Happy Cat got him in a trap. Very nice. Now I can really pour on the damage. All right. Yes. Keep hitting him. Nice one, Litten. Fucking stupid Jagia. Alright. We're doing good so far. Devil Joe's all the way in 3. And he should be going to sleep right about now. Or not. Maybe we showed up a little early. That's okay. I didn't need to sleep bomb him anyway. Climb up. What the fuck? Oh, come on. Fucking get down here. Stupid fucking monkey. Stupid fucking Jagias. I literally have to smack my way through a fucking mob of tiny monsters. Yeah, I bet you're mad. Come on, drop dead. And stop spamming your fucking wind pressure. Ah, I knew that stupid spin slap was gonna hit me. And he's doing it again. Well, this time I'm throwing a fucking boomerang or two at you. God, I should have brought fucking wind resist. I figured, oh, earplugs will be enough, but no. He's gonna be an asshole. That's right, fall the fuck down, you bitch. Ooh, a shiny. Alright, so he's not fucking... How many fucking little monsters do I have to slaughter? Seriously. This is so stupid. They're everywhere. This is far worse than it ever was in 4U. They literally get right up in your fucking face with no hesitation. It's so stupid. Palico rally and fucking kill him. Before Devil Joe gets back. Come here, Kecha Wacha. Hold still, you stupid fucking monkey. There we go. Nice and dead. Jeez. They don't make it easy for you in high rank, do they? That was much more difficult than I thought it would be. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go play with my best friend, Joe. Hey, Joe, how you doing? I missed you, buddy. You're my favorite pickle monster. Some say that Lyle and Devil Joe are still battling to this day. And that's one heck of a way to end it. One day I'll fight you for real, Devil Joe, but it is not this day. All right. That was interesting. High rank, ladies and gentlemen. Oh boy. Yeah. And what is this? I don't care. Oh man, you better believe we're leveling up from a harrowing experience like that. Oh man. High rank. Shit has officially gotten real. And I suffered my fourth on-camera acorn, but technically it was to Devil Joe, not to the fucking Kecha Wacha. So, anyway, that was intense. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.